What are we all even doing here? It's not like there's any loot to be had, really. What's not to like about this place? It's just great, I say.
Shit! So
they fucking got one!
Thank you.
even here.
So, how's it going? Did you oil the gate?
Nah, what for anyway?
Are you fucking with me? We're going after those caravaners at night, but this gate is so squeaky it'll hear it way over on the bridge.
Ah, I see. Well, nothing I can do. The boys took the oil. Well, find you. Hey, who's gonna stay here?
What are we even doing here? Such a shitty place.
You can hide, but remember, we use your cards to test our knives. Thank you. fuck our life of those!
Thank you. old home is here.
Wow, that's amazing. I knew you had great potential, even back then at the jammer.
Uncle Tom,
isn't she a beauty?
Teddy? Teddy, are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you
about. Do you have to say?
Thank you, Artyom.
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artyom.
Are the man.
Thank you so much.
I am in your debt.
Come on, Artyom. Come on.
Hi, Artyom.
Come on, the old man's waiting.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gate, pick you up and... And I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Now, sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but honor took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tihar ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck. And thanks again.
We've been worried here. Anna worried the most, of course. But I told her that the colonel only sends you on the most important missions.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders. Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So, they have more guards than we anticipated. It seems risky,
but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him,
the others will surrender. They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Position, ready to beat the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. He's repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for Vueltelty.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chat. All right, Artyom. Open fire! He's been spotted!
Took him out!
Down.
Oh, I have him pinned here!
All the traitors are neutralized.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom. So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Ura! Man your stations, weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyom, it's Duke. We're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine. Blech. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first
we
wins. Break a leg!
Hit the whole side apart. Head to run the barge ashore.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight humans for that.
Oh, but it's so early. Just tell me what you did.
All right. A heretic actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save the old father. And the heretic killed him, must have been. They said he wouldn't touch you if you surrendered. He also didn't harm the unarmed folk that just happened to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity. Not to mention that Khadi and her witch spawn escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people saw her with the heretics.
So you put him out of
time? No! May the Tsar's fish devour them.
Nothing. Please be the fish.
You see, Simon never came back.
See, well, too.
Holy people like you never come back, brother. And heathens are worse than demons.
That's what scares me. I only need to get one demon, but the heathens.
It's all in God's hands.
That is true. His will be done.
Don't you worry. Well, I just can't. The four eyes didn't come back. God save his soul. I didn't even go out to fight a demon.
Well, you know what? Now you don't even know what's worse.
It's been a month since anybody returned from a trip to the House of the Fish. As if people return from demon-killing trips a lot.
Well, how about I come with you? We'll do it together for sure.
Don't even think about it.
I'll handle this myself. You know, I've been thinking, what do those aliens do?
They just want to get to the other side, that's all.
And what's so nice over there on the other side?
Hey, brother. Everyone is looking for a better life. Which is where?
Where?
Where we are not.
What is that? We are the just ones. We are Father Silentius.
It's not what I meant. You are dumb.
Explain it better. Why is it better when you have explained it?
What's the point of explaining it to you? You'll just stand and look around and the heretics might be here already. Everywhere! Look around! Your eyes are young and shout if you see anything. Got that?
Yes.
And now the snake has fled with the heretics to do foul magic with her! Light upon us! We will not falter!
Let us steel ourselves against them. For this is our hour of glory. Amen.
Amen.
So let your hands stay the enemy's servants with no rest for mercy. For we carry out the will of our Lord. And it is his retribution and punishment for their sins that our enemies will receive. And all who stand before our gates shall scatter like dust in the wind. It will be done. For he will devour them, body and soul. For one can cleanse himself of gunpowder, but electricity puts an eternal brand upon his sinners. So let us call to the service.
Come,
and even more so, do you wish that the man he said, the thing they call electric current, the cursed gift the enemy gave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him? Well, never get past the surface.
So you got the dark heretics. You took Katya, and now you have me.
Damn, you are quick, Artyom. Oh, look, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully. Our guys won't shoot. We've been easy on you people the whole time. And Katya asked us to take her along herself. Do you get me?
Sure thing. First, you kill off the local cutthroats, and then you switch to us. Will you kill elders and children too? Or have you drunk enough blood already? Leave us for good now. God may punish you for your sins, but my responsibility is to tend my flock.
That's a good boy.
Hear me, brothers. Hold your fire. You hear me? I'll excommunicate everyone who shoots. Well, I did all I could. Just don't shoot. And tell the driver to keep it slow. The bridge is in shambles, so don't stop, or the bridge might collapse.
Our Lord, come here. We've reached an agreement. They will let us through if we don't shoot and move forward. So don't stop. I repeat, do not stop. Over.
Artyom, let's jump!
Well, that's a job well done, huh?